on this episode is Suya, like the main Suya, not the one that we're used to in the West or any other place. And this one is made out of rum. Yes, made out of rum. And basically, the guy has been frying for quite some time now, and some are ready. So I'll be tasting anytime soon on this episode of Street Food. So yeah, like one of my favorites here in the North. Kindly subscribe to my channel, show the love I can get. I know. Keep on watching. Thank you.
Thank you.
In case you want to do suya in your house, just have a drum. have pepper, have the steam, and get ready to fry. Just so that business is very, very nice. And aside from that, there are other types of suya, the ones that they put inside sticks and, you know, they fry and other. But this is just like the local and the origin of suya itself. You know, you guys just come along. I'm beginning to see another thing. I can't wait to eat it. Love you guys.